escape your past. This is the last face you'll ever see.